Yes, Senorita, when the green light going through, power's on. Bunny up to the boxes, set the jump. Ready, racing, one of the smartest out, Arizona Senorita, and have a look at her go in the early stages. He broke them up and led by six down the back. They were followed by B-Man on the outside, Cosmic Halo, followed by Nesquik, a good way back to King Dollar. Well, back in the field was Hannafi Blaze, and at the top of the field, Master Jedi. But Arizona Senorita corralled beautifully around the turn. She's going to bowl in over B-Man in third place. Over on the inside, King Doll, fourth to finish, Cosmic Halo, and then Hannafi Blaze, the wide running there, Kleinzan, who ran very wide down the side, and then Nesquik, and last of all, Master Jedi. She ran 10.44 again tonight. That's a flying first section. That is absolutely flying, and that's exactly what she ran here last week, 10.44, and she's run 22.74 here tonight. The winner number four, Arizona Senorita, she comes out humming by El Gran Chenor, Indiana Showgirl, owned by ZY Shen and trained by Peter Lagogiani. Two B-Man second, Lochinvar Marlow, Amy's History for Pauline Moran, and number five, King Doll, Brettley is a doll for Beverly Sweeney. They run home in 12.30, flying first section 10.44, fourth to number three, Cosmic Halo, and the run of 22.74. Now the winning margin was a pretty big one, a clear-cut win to number four, Arizona Senorita, scoring by 4.5 lengths, 4.25, 4.25 and 3 after the running of the fourth event.